In case you haven't noticed yet, this pandemic is really messing up relationships. First, it was Mads Lewis and Jaden Hostler. Then Addison Rae and Bryce Hall broke up. Then Charlie D'Amelio and Chase Hudson broke up. Mackenzie Ziegler and Isaac Presley called it quits. And now, Ash Annie is over. Guys, we can't handle any more breakups. We're already dealing with a lot. But before we have a look at the breakup details between Asher and Annie, let's reflect on their relationship timeline one last time. In June 2018, the young singers met on the set of Asher's music video for Chemistry, and as it turned out, there was plenty of instant chemistry between the two. Annie had asked Asher to be in her music video, but he was busy filming Shazam. So Asher decided to reciprocate when he was filming his Chemistry video. After that music video, the two spent more time together, and in October of 2018, Annie attended Asher's 16th birthday party in Los Angeles. In January 2019, when the Chemistry music video hit 5 million views, Asher shared a few behind-the-scenes snaps of him and Annie from the day they filmed the video. By this time, they were already probably dating, but the two of them had not yet made the relationship public. Although we're unsure of the exact date that they made things official, in February 2019, fans started to get suspicious that they might be more than friends. And they were right, because a February 2019 Valentine's Day post of Annie and Asher, which was captioned with two hearts, somehow confirmed dating rumors. We all know that when people go Instagram official, the relationship is official official. For the next couple of months, Asher and Annie shared adorable pictures of each other. They attended events together, and everything was simply perfect. In April 2019, the Lovebirds posted the sweetest video ever, urging fans to stream both of their new singles. May was probably the biggest month for the couple because this is the month when they made the announcement. Mark this month because it is also the month that marks the end of their relationship. Asher eventually shared in an interview that he and Annie were more than friends and that one thought away was about her. There was also a ton of new hashtag AshAnnie pictures that month. The two hit the stage together at Kidtopia in May of 2019, and some fans even claimed that they saw them kiss afterward. In the same month, Asher shared a preview of the music video for his song One Thought Away, and Annie was obviously featured. Annie also shared a snap of herself rocking Asher's merch a few days later. Not to mention that in an interview with Young Hollywood on May 23, 2019, Asher opened up more about their relationship. Annie then revealed via Instagram on May 26, 2019 that Asher had done the most romantic thing ever for her. The singer surprised her with flowers, and they were not just any old flowers. He actually sent her a giant A made out of roses. By this point, they were already couple goals, and both of them could not stop gushing over each other. In June 2019, the Shazam star gushed over his girlfriend in an interview again, and he even revealed that he wanted to make music with her. In the same month, Annie shared an adorable series of photos, which she captioned, "If I know what love is, it is because of you." And while attending Nickelodeon Slime Fest on June 9th, 2019, the actress revealed what she thought was the sweetest thing her boyfriend's ever done for her. Apparently, there was a particular pen that Annie really liked, and Asher went out of his way to get Annie that pen, which she carried everywhere she went. In July 2019, the couple attended Comic-Con together, and we were seriously living for the pictures. Asher shared some adorable moments from the event, and for the first time, he also opened up about the moment he asked Annie to be his girlfriend. They were both in Disneyland when he popped the big question, and Annie tearfully said yes. They jetted off to Cabo, Mexico in August, and as usual, they shared a ton of photos from the vacation. The two performed together during the D23 Expo a few days later, which Asher documented in a YouTube video. On September 13, 2019, Asher revealed that he and his girlfriend were working on a secret project together. Annie's new song, Utopia, dropped on September 29, 2019, and the singer revealed it was all about her beau. When Halloween rolled by, the couple were seriously goals in their coordinated costumes. Annie dressed as Lilo, and Asher dressed as Stitch. With how busy these two are, we can imagine that finding time to see each other can be tough. However, Annie LeBlanc did the cutest thing when she surprised Asher when he was working out of town, and his reaction was simply priceless. The two spent Christmas together with their families, and they were determined to cross over to the new year together. We have to note that the two families have always been so close, and they even had a family ship name, LeBlangles. In January 2020, Asher could not stop talking about Annie during an appearance on AOL's Build. He also revealed that the couple was nearing their first anniversary together. The singer also dished on his girlfriend's favorite song off of his upcoming EP while appearing on The Zach Sang Show. He also spilled a bunch of tea on their relationship and even opened up about his favorite thing about Annie. In February 2020, the pair headed to Turks and Caicos to celebrate Valentine's Day and their anniversary. And in March 2020, Annie shared her favorite things about Asher. The next month, Asher revealed a super special gift that Annie had gotten for him, a promise ring. He also opened up about how they're making their relationship work, despite being forced to stay apart because of the coronavirus pandemic. Still in April, Annie confirmed that they were together during an interview with 17 Magazine, but she revealed that she had not seen Asher for about a month because of everything that is happening. Asher also shared his side of the story and said it was really hard since he had already spent 40 days without seeing Annie. Ugh, everything was going so great before Annie dropped the bombshell on us a few days ago. After more than a year together, Annie took to her Instagram story on May 13th to reveal that she and Asher decided to end their relationship. Judging by the post, the two had discussed how much they were willing to reveal like two mature people. She said, "It breaks my heart to write this, but Asher and I have broken up. It's no one's fault, especially not his. He treated me exactly the way a girl should be treated and deserves no hate. He will always hold a special place in my heart, and I wish him nothing but the best. I hope you guys will understand and continue to support and love us both." We must admit that this was a commendable move, considering both Annie and Asher are loved by millions of people, and it's very easy for them to receive backlash in case of anything. However, we have reason to believe that they had broken up days or maybe weeks before the announcement, but they were just waiting for the right time to inform their fans. You know, internet in-laws always want to be kept in the loop. Hours after Annie's announcement, Asher took to Instagram himself, where he seemingly addressed the breakup in a post of his own. He wrote, "You know you really love someone when you can't hate them for breaking your heart." Okay, this certainly seemed like a breach of agreement because it contradicted what Annie had posted about the breakup. That post really frustrated Annie, and she felt the need to address the breakup again because fans had started to blame her for the breakup. In a rather tearful Instagram Live, she said, "This is just a normal teenage breakup, and it happens all the time. No one did anything wrong. I'm not going to give you guys all the information, and I wish I could, but I'm not going to get into it because I don't like bringing things to the internet. In my mind, what me and his family had agreed on was that I was going to post and that they were okay with it. I reached out to them and asked them so we could be on the same page about it because I respected them enough to give them the opportunity to say they didn't like anything. When I asked everybody if they were okay with the post and everybody gave the thumbs up, I posted it because you guys deserve to know what's happening to a certain extent." Well, someone in Asher's family wasn't particularly happy. Nanny knew exactly who it was. She claimed that it was Asher's mom who had posted the cryptic message from Asher's account, and she was definitely not happy about it. Annie continued by saying, "For her to post certain details that she wants to post and not all of them, it just really, really frustrates me. She really didn't help the situation at all. All it did was confuse you guys and put me in a terrible position. I feel like I needed to come on here and clear up that I didn't do anything wrong. All of the comments, I just felt so hurt because I was really, really close to them. I know you guys are there to support me. The only reason I went live is just to tell you guys that I feel like I needed to clear my name up because I didn't do anything wrong. And her pretty much putting hate on me and putting all the blame on me, it's just been really, really hurtful just to see this other side of them. Not Asher, but I just don't get it. That's pretty much it. Please show nothing but love and support to both of us. Just know that the breakup, I didn't do anything wrong, and she shouldn't have put the blame on me." After clearing her name, fans were in agreement that it was sad how Annie can be more mature than Asher's mom. Some fans even assumed that she was probably the reason why they broke up. So, does Asher's new song have anything to do with the breakup? Well, we're not sure, but what we do know is that when Asher Angel releases a song, he has one thing in mind: the relatability factor. The multi-talented star released his newest track, Guilty, on May 8th, and it's all about a relationship gone wrong. The Guilty music video sees Angel embracing social distancing measures in his stunning home state of Arizona, where it was filmed and directed by Asher's brother, Avi. The video's DIY energy lends a sense of intimacy to the personal, emotional track, while the artist's meandering solitude and the visual hits the song's lonely, heartbreaking lyrics home even harder. Because of its message, fans wondered if Guilty is about someone specific in Angel's life. Despite his recent breakup with his girlfriend of over a year, Asher Angel squashed any possibility that Guilty was penned about her. Asher previously opened up about how the then-unreleased song was his girlfriend's favorite on his upcoming new EP. If she loved the song before it was released, it couldn't possibly be about their breakup. Asher Angel said on releasing the song, "I'm so excited for my fans to hear Guilty. While I haven't experienced a relationship heartache quite like this, I know a lot of my fans have. When you're in a relationship with someone you love, finding out that they would throw it all away over something so avoidable was completely heartbreaking. I know that it would break me. I hope they hear the song and can relate to it and use it to hopefully get over a similar experience." Okay, now we really feel bad because even though it wasn't about his breakup, Asher is experiencing his own lyrics. Well, the details surrounding Annie and Asher's breakup aren't clear, and they might very well choose to keep it that way. It's worth noting that they're young, only 15 and 17, and they have so much ahead of them. Maybe, just maybe, in the future they could get back together because there was definitely something there. In the meantime, they'll both continue to pursue their dreams. It was recently announced that Annie and her BFF Jaden Bartles, along with her little sister Haley, will be hosting a new quarantine talk show called Group Chat for Nickelodeon. Do you think Asher and Annie still stand a chance? Let us know your thoughts. This has been Riveted, and we publish amazing videos daily. Remember to subscribe.